am someone who is reconstructing herself. I may never get to 36, 24, 36 again, but I certainly am going to enjoy what it is that Dr. Bond and I decide to do. I wanted to take back and regain that confidence that I had lost with the weight gain. I wanted to regain the fact you walk into a room and somebody's looking. I wanted to regain that. And you know, that's a sense of power. That is power. Actually, I'm sitting here in a suit that I have not worn. I could stand up too. That I have not worn in probably 6 years. And that's the beauty of having something done that alters your girth. Because you can get, I remember when I bought that suit, and I can wear it again. And it's just wonderful rediscovering your wardrobe again. I was 2 years in finding just the right person, and I, of course, believe that I have, you know, hands down, you know, without question. Dr. Bond is, you know, just a dream to work with. And this is not the only surgery that I'm going to have done. So the transformation, the caterpillar turning into a butterfly, has not been completed yet. I still have more. Dr. Bond still has a couple other things to do before I'm satisfied. I'm not going to turn into someone. You're still going to be able to recognize me. I'll just be shaping my package and regaining the power and the confidence that I've had for so long.